Anyway, this year we're going to try and be twice as good as before, just you see. We've got some great plans up our sleeves for the summer. And by the way, I hope the supersonic reader who wins my shorts takes good care of them. Because I didn't. No, seriously, I didn't part with them easily. I drove a hard bargain for a free subscription to the Supersonic for Life.
Here's to a Supersonic 1976. Bye for now.